Hello everybody, welcome back. According to Sport News, Abby Newman and Chen Chancellor finally start a new relationship. Phyllis Sommer finishes her competition with Abby Newman for attracting Chen as well. Then Abby and Chen have a plan, which is to secretly open Phyllis' safe deposit box. They want to take a flash drive from this box, which is the recording of Chance and Adam. If the recording is gone, Chance will be not threatened by a man's death in Las Vegas. Abby dressed like Phyllis and invited her to go inside the bank. Then she stole the drive and she succeeded. The drive is destroyed after that, so Abby and Chance are very happy for their plan success. Of course, Phyllis will know the drive is disappeared, and she immediately thinks that Chance and Abby took it away. She met them up to take it back. Unfortunately, they destroyed the drive. Then Abby finds out Phyllis' plan. Phyllis wanted to use the drive as the weapon to help Nick fight against Adam, but now she failed. Abby asks Chance to help her against Adam. She plans a trap to lure Adam into a conversation about his responsibility for the man's death in Las Vegas, and she needs Chance for this plan. However, Chance does not agree with her, because Adam saved Chance once, so he can't betray Adam. This caused some troubles for the relationship between Abby and Chance. Do you think this love can lead Chance to turn his back to Adam? We will update as soon as possible. Seem like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.